What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about changing Windows 11 lock screen timeout settings with a registry hack. So let's get right into it. All right, so check this out. So if you go inside Power Options and you edit your power plan and you click on Change Advanced Power Settings, and you're going to get the Power Options dialog box. You go all the way to the bottom until you see Display. You expand display and you're only going to see one option, which is turn off display after 5 minutes. But you don't have an option for the screen timeout. What's going on, Windows? What's going on? So I'm going to show you guys how to get that option there. Pretty simple. So on your desktop, we're going to right click on the start menu. We're going to click on run and you're going to get the run dialog box and we're going to type in reg edit and we're going to click on OK. We're going to get the user account control. So just click yes here. You're going to get this right here. On the registry editor, you are able to type in the path and it will take you directly in there. Now the path that we need to get into would be the following, which would be computer, H key, local machine, system, current control set, control, power, power settings, hit enter, and it basically drops you right into that particular node, the power settings, which is great. Now, within here, you're going to see a lot of gibberish folders, and the gibberish folder that we need to look for, the last four kind of numbers and letters, is CC99. So locate that one and double click on it to open it. You're going to see more gibberish folders, and the one that we're going to locate is the following with the last four numbers and letters, which is 8887. Once you find that particular node, you're going to find a particular D word called attributes. Double click on attributes, and by default the setting is set to 1. I don't know why this is set to 1. Microsoft, please email me, let me know why you set this to 1. Now, to get that particular setting that we want, we're going to change that value to 2. We're going to click OK. We're going to close our registry editor, go back inside Power Options, edit your power plan, click on Change Advanced Power Settings. You're going to get the Power Settings dialog box. Go all the way to the bottom until you see Display. Expand Display, and you're going to see a new option. Yay! Console Lock Display Off Timeout. That's what we're looking for. By default, it is set to 1 minute. That is not what we want. If you want to disable it completely, change this 1 to 0. Apply it, okay it, and you're good to go. That's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.